I've traveled across half our state to be here and to see about this land. This is the face. It's no great mystery. I'm an oil man. Ladies and gentlemen, I have numerous concerns spread across the state. I have many wells flowing at many thousand barrels per day. I like to think of myself as an oil man. I assure you, ladies and gentlemen, that if we do find oil here, and I think there's a very good chance that we will, this community of yours will not only survive, it will flourish.
Thank you. oil company should be defined oil.
The United States and our allies have prevailed.